but in terms of doing everything else, the lower systems will do just fine. Get ready to take notes to guide you on what to do, what to buy on your next instrument. Low-end system, CPU. We recommend an Athlon X2-4850E with 45 watts Brisbane 2.5 GHz socket AN2. The cooler, the CPU cooler is the NT06 Lite. The motherboard, any board with a 780 chipset because this has HDMI output and optical SPDIF output as well. The memory, any DDR2 800 MHz 2x1 GB dual channel kit. Take note, dual channel are memories sold in pairs that allow dual channel capabilities. Although you may be able to buy some same brand, same type mints with the same speed and run them at dual channel config, it's still safer to buy the ready-made kits. The video card. The ATI Radeon HD3200 is integrated in the 780 chipset motherboard. The hard drive. Any SATA 2 500 GB hard drive, of course, if you can go higher, the better. It really depends on the media you need to store. The power supply, the Silverstone SD400. For the mid-range setup, CPU, Core 2 Duo E7200 at 253 GHz socket 775. CPU cooler, the Silverstone NT06 Lite passive cooler for quieter cooling. The motherboard, any Intel P35 chipset board, make sure it has optical out or coaxial audio out. The memory, any DDR2 800MHz 2x1 GB dual channel kit. Graphics card, the ATI Radeon HD3450 or HD3650, any brand of course. The hard drive, again the hard drive depends on your budget, the more the merrier. The power supply. For the power supply though, we're going to increase it a bit to 500 watts, giving you the Silverstone ST50F. Now for the high-end system. CPU. We recommend the Core 2 Duo E8400 3GHz socket 775. The cooler. We still recommend the Silverstone NT06 Lite, giving you very silent passive cooling on your processor. The motherboard. Same motherboard as the mid-range, which is any Intel P35 chipset. Again, make sure there's optical or coaxial out. It depends on what you need to connect to your amplifier. A memory, 2x2 GB dual channel DDR 1066 MHz. That's giving you up to 4 GB on this high-end system. Graphics card, any brand of ATI HD3870x2. It's a single card with dual GPUs, giving you more power for your graphics decoding, and of course your gaming as well. The hard drive, at least 1 TB of SATA 2, any brand, Western Digital, Seagate, or any brand that you find out there. 1 TB is a must for a high-end system to store all your data, your games, and your media files. The power supply, for the power supply on this, of course we have to increase it a bit. We recommend the Silverstone DA650 modular PSU. You know what, as a bonus, I said 3, we're gonna give you 4 instead. We're gonna recommend an Ultimate Spec PC. The Ultimate HCPC specs are... Now, as you've noticed, I didn't mention any casing, any keyboard or mouse. I'm going to mention the essential parts of an HCPC now, which are, of course, the casing, wireless keyboard and mouse, and, of course, the remote control. So check the specs out. On the casing, your options are, and our most recommended HCPC case is a Silverstone GD01 MXR, which comes with a remote control and a VFD display. Another casing we recommend is the Silverstone La Scala series. Silverstone ML02, which fits a Micro ATX board. We also have the Sunbeam Clear HTPC acrylic case for those of you who want some bling bling on your home theater. Check this clear casing out. It comes in two classes, the clear case and the UV reactive case, giving you that the UV reactive gives you that cool glow. You can also get the small form factor case like the Silverstone SG01 and the Silverstone SG03. Now to go to the remote control. Every HTPC needs a remote. It makes it easier to control everything from your couch, of course, which is the purpose of an HTPC, to be able to sit and relax on your couch and do everything from there. With a remote control, it allows you to take over the mouse and control your home entertainment system by the click of your fingers. The Silverstone MFB51 comes with VFD and remote compatible with Windows Media Center X in Windows XP and in Windows Vista. We also recommend the VLSys M-Play 202 and M-Play Mini. The M-Play Mini can even be used for your laptop, converting it into a Media Center laptop as well. Now to go to the keyboard and mouse. Again, to conveniently work from your couch, you will need a good wireless keyboard and mouse. And to do that, you need a Bluetooth keyboard and mouse. And we have two recommended Bluetooth keyboards and mices from Logitech, of course. The Logitech Denovo Bluetooth HTPC keyboard comes in an extra slick chassis, making it very thin and light. It also comes with a touchpad, eliminating the need for a mouse. To be able to play games, you may need to buy a separate Bluetooth MX Laser mouse. But for pure HTPC uses, this is the only thing that you need. The Logitech MX5000 is another Bluetooth keyboard and mouse combo made for work and for play, giving you the same Bluetooth wireless freedom as the Denovo and the advantage of a mouse for games and other purposes you may need it for. Now for optical drives. Of course, to be able to play Blu-ray disc, you will need a Blu-ray optical drive, like the LG GGC H20L SATA Blu-ray HD DVD optical drive. Recent development has proven Blu-ray to be at the top. It is now the standard for Blu-ray disc. HD DVD has been dumped and all the movie companies are moving to Blu-ray. So expect to see Blu-ray content everywhere in the next couple of months. That's why you need an HTPC on your home theater system. Because if you don't have one, you'll be left behind. Special thanks to Suzuki Cebu, Republic at Manila Town Center, and Luce Hair Cafe. We'd also like to send special thanks to Fine Upgrades Technologies Unlimited for providing us with Silverstone goodies and Sunbeam goodies and DLSys remote controls to feature today. All of these products are available at, check this out on your screen.